Here we are.
Noise monitors. Don't we look important with our noise monitor gear?
Got here a we special are. Brick. John Mosco. And Ned Lynch. We're in a peaceful area between Middle Aston and Steeple Aston.
Just waiting for the planes to come over.
It's very beautiful here, as you know. It's the green trees, sunshine, blue skies. Birds are chirping. I don't see any noise,
but
probably.
Wait.
We got our takeoff checklist here of people going to take off. As you can see, there's no noise complaints yet. And that was Neil Kraus taking off, number one, and then Baldy.
As you can see, they went directly overhead, right
directly
where they're
overhead.
Supposed to be.
They are professional air crews. And one thing, I think Baldy wins the noisiest
yes,
aircraft
he was the
award.
Noisiest, yeah.
Good job, Baldy. Standing here between Middle Aston and Steeple Aston. This is Upper Heyford. Seeing the nice countryside, and the rape fields, the yellow. The yellow fields are rape. It's a plant used for margarine. And here we have my car and John Mosco helping us out here. Monitoring the noise. Panoramic display. There's the runway area that way. Coming back around the village of Middle Aston. Gentlemen, once again in front of the chicken farm, monitoring noise.
Supervisors of noise.
We're supervisors of noise. No big deal. This is the great way of life I hear about in the Air Force, right?
Mm-hmm.